Aduyan, dagiti kangruna na damdamag dito'y PTV Cordillera. Ita ang mapaspasaran ti epekto ti El Nino iti pagilian, may isa ka dagiti napektaran ti Northern Luzon. May isang apektado ti Tikag, ti Rion Cordillera, ang nakilis natin na surok 400 million pesos at danyos. Anang apektar iti na surok 7,000 ang mannalon. Apektado matlang ti Pangasinan iti El Nino phenomenon ng runa ti fisheries sector. Nailista matlang ti Dagupan City tinangato a heat index of 46 degrees Celsius. Gabod di day tayong panamnama ni Senator Amy Marcos, ti panipaay ti nasyonal a gobyerno ititulong kadag iti napektaran ang mannalon. Sigun iti Senador Adan, ti paay ti Department of Agriculture at tulong kadag iti mannalon nga apektado. Imbili na pa iti ahensya nga agurnong da iti bukol a may paay kadag iti mannalon. Kabiyata na imbilin mo't lang ti Senador, ti panagplano a husto ti ahensya maipanggap iti La Niña.
Plano tayo ng mas maigi kasi nakikita ko, nakakaiyak naman ito nangyayari sa Pangasinan, sa Ilocos Norte, Jay Benguet, na tinatapon na lamang ang labis-labis ng mga gulay pag nagsobra. So kinakailangan better planning to begin with, exactly how much will be the consumption, how much will be the production. Tigilan yung pag-i-import kung hindi naman kailangan mag-import.
Iti sa balya damag, inyuswat ti Philippine Supreme Court and Australian Government ti Fair Justice Program. Panggap da ito'y amapasaya ti panakipaay ti justisya, kalagiti vulnerable group iti pagilian. Report manipod, kini Glory Banlegan.
This launch is a testament to the strength of our shared commitment to the rule of law, human rights, and strong and accountable public institutions, a commitment that we breath new life today. Working together through this initiative and more, I have faith that we can help bring about a truly fairer future for every Filipino.
Daita ti impanamnama ni Chief Justice Alexander Gasmundo, kadagiti amin a Pilipino kagidanti pa nakayuswat ti Fostering Advancement of Inclusive and Rights-Based Tueno Fair Justice Program ti Supreme Court ti Pilipinas ken ti Australian Government. Naangay ti seremonya iti siyudad ti Baguio, kagidanti tinawen a summer session ti Korte Suprema. Ti Fair Justice Program, kat lima atawan a programa ang napunduan iti 350 million pesos tapno mapasaya at ti panakaipaay ti hustisya kadagiti Pilipino nang runa kadagiti babae ubing na insigudan at tao, persons with disabilities kanda dumapay a socially disadvantaged groups. Pasatpay da ito iti flagship justice strengthening investment ti Australian Government para iti Pilipinas, ano punduan iti 727 million pesos ang maitunos iti nasurok dekada a law and justice cooperation ti dua a pagilian.
What fair justice means is that our people, most especially the disadvantaged and vulnerable, can count on effective and efficient courts helmed by competent and ethical justice, judges and personnel to uphold their rights and deliver the justice they deserve.
Tarigagay ti Philippine Supreme Court ken Australian Government nga iti panaglipas ti programa inton 2029. Naragpat dagiti talo a mutually reinforcing end of program outcomes. Pinasingkadan mati Australian Government ti panagbalinda nga strategic partner ti Pilipinas ken ti shared commitment ti dua pagilian para iti demokrasya.
The rule of law, strong and accountable institutions, an independent judiciary are absolutely fundamental to a functioning democracy. Without it, the most vulnerable people are completely powerless. They have no access to justice, their voices go unheard, discrimination goes unchallenged, authority goes unchallenged, and these people can't exercise their legal rights.
Maitunos matlang ti Fair Justice Program iti Strategic Plan for Judicial Innovations 2022-2027 ti Korte Suprema para iti accessible, responsive, ken real-time a panakaipaay ti hustisya.
And when we speak of access to justice, we mean truly meaningful access. We're not just paying it lip service. With the Fair Justice Initiatives, we will endeavor to reach out to the most underserved sectors of society and protect the most vulnerable persons through programs that will reflect fair justice in every aspect and iteration.
In karipay ni Associate Justice Singh, tinaingat a panagtrabaho ti Program Management Committee tapno naan-anay nga agbaligi ti Fair Justice Program. Glory Balegan para iti Pambansang TV, iti Baro a Pilipinas.
Kabayatan na ng Rugin Idikalma, the Cordillera Administrative Region Athletic Association wenno karaamit 2024, Ijay Apayaw. Mangangay ti kadaklan a regional sporting event iti Payaw Ecotourism and Sports Complex ijay munisipyo ti Luna. Daytoy matenti may katlo atawan a panag-host ti Apayaw iti karaamit. Nasurug 6,000 student athletes ken coaches ti nakapresent iti aktibidad nga aglalaban iti 25 a sports disciplines. Itay kanikadwain lang ay ti host province si Welcome Dinner para iti nasuk 6,000 student athletes, coaches, and technical working groups. Manipot iti 8 a schools division ti Cordillera. Nagserbi a billeting area, dagiti delegasyon, dagiti pagadalan ijay Luna, Puntol, Santa Marcela, ken Flora. Binigbigmet ni DepEdCA Regional Director Carino ngagtaltalinad akarit ng runa karagiti student athletes tinabara a panawen ken ti kaaddati ungdas at danom. Gapoy ti daytoy awanti maisangkat nga outdoor games manibot 10:30 tagsapa aginga 3 p.m. tapno masalwadan ti salunat dagiti amin as student athletes.
We receive an additional of 1 million from central office. At 750 of that will be given to the host para mas ma-improve nila sana yung, at least man lang yung provision of water for the billeting areas. And if possible, yung electric fan works at night or when the learners are inside the classroom.
Dagiti kang runa na damdamag, dito'y PTV Cordillera. I-like, i-follow, kan ag-subscribe iti social media platforms ti PTV Cordillera iti Facebook, TikTok, and YouTube. Para iti PTV Balita ngayon sa probinsya, siya ni Alasungduan na ibangal daw.